anticipation. So let's keep watching this fight right here. Obviously slow start because they burn the Nautilus. Dominate sees his window. Nice ult while he's queuing to make it not have to travel very far on top of the Equalizer. That's the combo they want to do. But then an EQ goes through two people. He blows up Phoenix, gets the Lulu ult to stay healthy, and then apparently flashes back for his kill away from Kalista on